Hi guys, my name is Nicole Jones from the Physio crew, and I thought I'd spend a quick 2-minute video just telling you how to reduce shoulder pain with just armed with a pencil. So I went kite surfing yesterday and didn't actually get out kite surfing. It was so windy, so got the kite up and it was just way too strong, so ended up just being pulled down the beach and getting absolutely battered. But I've got a lot of pain sort of in my shoulders, up and around here, around the top of my neck today, and just behind my shoulder blade. So these are really common areas that you get if you've got what we call myofascial pain. So myofascial pain is where the muscle basically is got very, very tight, and it's sometimes you can feel sort of little knots in the muscle. We call them trigger points. Trigger points exist normally as well, so they're nothing to be worried about, but if they're painful, it's a really quick technique that you can use. So what you do, you apply the non-sharp end of the pencil, and you find the area where the knot, we'll call it a knot, or the tendera is, and just hold it on there nice and gently. So you want to hold it on for about a minute or so. You can put a little bit of pressure going through the neck, so you can just put a little stretch on it as well. So you dig into the trigger point, and then you would move your head away from the side that's sore. And you wouldn't want to spend more than sort of 30 seconds on each one if you're putting a fairly large amount of pressure. If you're putting less pressure on it, then you can hold it for a little bit longer. The common areas are going to be sort of upper trap and then levator scap, which is a little bit further back. Places you might find a little bit tricky are mid-trap, which is in between the shoulder blades. But if you need that, then you can always look to maybe book in for a massage just to get the elbow pressure. It's sometimes quite good. So I hope that's been helpful, and I hope you had a really active weekend, and then you can get that pain under control. If you need any extra help, then just click the link below, and that'll take you through to our website. Thanks a lot.